Thank you, John. New this evening, police say a man is critically injured after he was hit by a car, and that driver did not stop to help. They say a 64-year-old man was hit along East Broad Rock Road near McGuire Drive last Friday night between 10:30 and 11:15. When officers got there, they found the man lying on the corner of the road. He was taken to the hospital. Right now, police do not have a description of the vehicle, so they're asking anyone who may have seen the crash to give them a call.